Good morning, students. Today we are going to see the ideas of two similar triangles. In this section, we will discuss about the some theorems about the ideas of two similar triangles. So, first theorem is the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles are equal to the ratio of the squares of any two corresponding sides. Okay. So, first we will draw here the two triangles. Triangles are how? Similar triangles. So first triangle, this A, B, C, and here we will draw this triangle D, E, F. Okay, these two triangles are similar. We have to see the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of the squares of the any two corresponding sides. So here corresponding side AB corresponding D, BC, EF corresponding sides and AC corresponding side D, F. Okay. So here these two triangles are ABC and DEF such that ABC is similar to DEF, which is given for us. So here two triangles ABC, triangle ABC and triangle DEF such that how these two triangles? These two triangles are similar. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF, which is given for us. What we have to do? We have to do the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of their corresponding sides. So we have to prove the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles. So area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equal to ratio of the squares of their corresponding sides. So here AB squares ratio we have to find. So a ratio of the squares of their corresponding sides. So AB square by which is the corresponding side? D. So AB square by D square is equal to BC square by EF square. Okay, is equal to AC square by DF square. Okay, this we have to prove. So here for this proof, we have to make a little construction. We have to draw from this point A on BC on the perpendicular. So this AL is perpendicular to BC and here we draw from this point D on EF. So here BM perpendicular to EF. Okay, so we write the construction here. Construction, draw AL perpendicular to BC and DM perpendicular to EF. Okay, this is the construction for us. Now we start proof. Okay, so since the two similar, since similar triangles are have equiangular and their corresponding sides are in a proportion. Okay, so here we will start to prove. Since similar triangles are how equiangular and their corresponding sides are proportional. Okay, so here triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. So these two triangles are equiangular. This one angle A is gives us that angle A is equals to angle D. Corresponding angles are equal. Angle B equals to angle E. Angle C equals to angle F. Okay, and sides are in a proportion. So here, so AB by D is equals to BC by EF is equals to AC by DF. Okay, AC by DF. Now here we have drawn AL perpendicular to BC and D perpendicular to AF. So thus here ALB and triangle BME, here we got these two are the right angle triangle because these are the perpendicular, right? So hence we write thus in triangle ALB and triangle DFE. Okay, triangle DFE. What we can write, angle ALB is equals to angle DFE. Okay, so angle ALB is equals to angle DFE. How? Each 90 degrees. Okay, now our 90 degrees each we can write, and by construction we got, right? Then here angle B equals to angle E. Angle B equals to angle E, which is given for us, right? Which is given for us. So what we can write from these two? By AA similarity criteria, these two triangles are similar, right? So hence by AA similarity criteria, okay, so these two triangles, triangle ALB is similar to triangle DME. Okay, DME, and when two triangles are similar, then sides are in the proportion. So you take this AN by DM equals to LB by NE is equals to AB by DE. Okay. Now from these three of these, we have here AB and DE is here, right? So AB and DE is, so we will select this two ratio, this AL by DM. From this ratio, we will take AB by DE. Okay. Now, if you see, this is your first. This is first and this is here second. Okay. Now you can see the first and second. AB by DE equals to BC by EF equals to AC by DF. And here AL by DE equals to AB by DF. So if you see this properly, so AB by DE equals to AL by DF. But AB by DE equals to this, all BC by EF equals to AC by DF. Means all these are equals to each other. So we can write from this first and second, AB by DE equals to BC by EF equals to AC by DF equals to AL by DF, right? So from first and second, what we can write, AB by DE equals to BC by EF equals to AC by DF is equals to AL by DM. Okay, AL by DM. This we can write. Okay, now if you see the area of these two triangles, this we got here. Suppose we take this third statement. Okay, now in triangle ABC and if you take triangle DEF, if you see the area of triangle, ratio of the area. Area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equal to, what is area of triangle ABC? Half into base into height. So equals to half into base is BC into height is AL. Okay. Upon here area of triangle DEF, half into base into height is EF multiplied by height is DF. Okay, now this half of will get cancelled. So hence you will get here area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equal to BC by, we can write here this line is saying BC by EF statement AL by DL means AC by DA also, BC by DA also, and AB by DL. So from this we will select which have already here BC by EL. So we will take here AL by DL equals to BC by EL. So we can replace this AL by DL by BC by EL because all are equals to each other. So here we will take BC by EL. Okay. So you will get BC to BC, BC square by EF square. Okay, BC square by EF square. But here BC by EF equals to BC by EF equals to what? AB by DE equals to AC by DE. Means all are equals to each other. Right? So we will write for this word BC by EF. BC by EF. If you see this BC by EF also, this BC by EF. So BC by EF equals to AB by DE equals to AC by DE. Okay. AB by DE equals to AC by DE. Okay. So hence, if you make the BC square by EF square is equals to analytic means. Obviously, here BC square by EF square, then here this side also will get square. So, AB square by DE square equals to AC square by DF square. Okay, and hence from this we can write this area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equals to for AB square by DE square equals to BC square by EF square equals to AC square by DF square. Understood? So here AB square by DE square, BC square by EF square equals to AC square by DF square. So, in this way, we can prove. Okay, now we will see the next theorem. Next theorem, the areas of two similar triangles are in the ratio of the squares of the corresponding sides. Okay, so first we will draw these two triangles are similar triangles and then we will draw perpendicular distance means altitude. So here AL is perpendicular to BC means AL is altitude here and here DL is the altitude of triangle DEN. Okay, so here the areas of the two similar triangles are in the ratio of the squares of their corresponding altitudes we have to. Right. So what is the given here? ABC triangle, ABC and triangle DEF are such that ABC is the similar to triangle DEF. Okay. So two triangles ABC and triangle DEF such that triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. And again, what is given? AL and DM are the altitudes of our triangle. Okay. And AL and DM are altitudes. Okay. Altitudes of triangle ABC and triangle DEF respectively. Okay, what we have to do? To prove the area of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of their corresponding sides. Okay. Area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equal to the ratio of the square terms of corresponding altitudes. So which are the altitudes? A and N, D. So A N square by D M square, this we have to prove. Okay, so now we start to what we have learned in the previous theorem. Since the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of their corresponding ratio of the squares of their corresponding sides. So this reason we will write. So here, since the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equals to ratio of the squares of their corresponding area to corresponding sides. Okay, this we have already learned. So according to that, what will be there? Triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equals to AB square by D square. Any two corresponding sides, so we can write only one no problem, right? So this is first for us. Okay, now here AF is perpendicular to BC and DM is perpendicular to EA. So we will take these two triangles in triangle ALB and triangle DNE. Okay, so now in triangle ALB and triangle DFE. What is the angle ALB equals to angle DFE? Because this is the perpendicular. So here 90 degrees, right? So here angle ALB is equals to angle DFE, which is 90 degrees each. And another angle B equals to angle E, because these two triangles are already similar. So here angle B equals to angle E, so which is given for us. Okay, now here, hence what we can write, these two triangles angle A and B is similar to triangle D and E. By which criteria? AA similarity criteria. Okay, these two triangles are similar, and when these two triangles are similar, then sides are in the proportion. So now hence we can write here, when these two triangles are similar, triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. So we can write AB by DE equals to when these two triangles are similar, so hence triangle in triangle A and B and triangle D and E, these two triangles are similar, the sides are in the proportion. So AL by DM equals to LB by NE is equals to AB by D, right? So here AB by D equals to, we take these two ratio, AB by D equals to AL by DN. Okay, DN. So here if we make the square of AB square equals to D square, so here we will get AL square upon BN square. So afterwards, hence we can write from this statement, area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equal to AL square.
dn square. An square by dn square. And this we have to do. Okay. Now we see next step.
Next theorem, the areas of two similar triangles are in the ratio of their squares of corresponding medians. Okay, so first we draw these two triangles, triangle ABC, ABC and triangle DEF. Okay, DEF, and in that what medians we have to draw? So median. Median divides the opposite side into two equal parts. Okay, so this is median. AL is a median, and here BN is the median of triangle DEF. Okay, so what is the given? Two similar triangles, triangle ABC and triangle DEF, are such that triangle ABC is the similar to triangle DEF. Okay. So here two triangles ABC and triangle DEF, such that how they are similar to each other. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Okay, and again what are AL and TM are the medians of these two triangles. Okay, so AL and DN are two medians of triangle ABC and DEF respectively. Then what we have to prove? To prove the ratio of the areas, the ratio of the two similar triangles are in the ratio of the squares of corresponding medians. Okay, so here areas of two similar triangles means area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equals to ratio of the squares of corresponding medians. So which are the medians? So here it will come AN square by DN square, because AN and DN are the medians of our triangle ABC and DEF. Right? So now we will start proof. When we start proof, what we have to write? Which theorem first we have done? sides. Okay, so here according to that, what area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF. Okay, so area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is ratio of the squares of any two corresponding sides. We will take AB square by DE square. Okay, now here triangle ABC, in triangle ABC and triangle DEF, here AB, here triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Okay, so here AB by D is equals to BC by EF equals to AC by DF, because these two triangles are similar. So here we will take these only two ratios, AB by D equals to BC by A. A B by D equals to B C by E A. Okay. Now here A B by D equals to B C by E A. B C by E A. Okay. So here B C by E A. B C is the opposite side of this vertex A, and from this vertex A we have drawn what? Median, right? So median bisect this side. Correct means divided into two equal parts, right? Equal parts. So here we can write AB by DE equals to BC. We will make the half of BC, right? So half of BC upon half of EF. Okay, so AB by DE equals to half of BC. Half of BC will take BL upon here half of EF. We will take what? EF. Right? AB by DE equals to BL by EF we got. Here EF. Okay. Now, in triangle AMB and in triangle DME, we got this ratio AB by D equals to BL by EM. AB by D equals to BL by EM we got. So, we will take these two triangles. So, in triangle ALB, ALB and triangle DME, DME. Okay, here AB by D we got. AB by D is equals to BL by EM. Here we have what, right? BL by EM. Okay, here we write first. From first we have written this statement. And also angle B equals to angle E. Angle B equals to angle E. Why? Because this triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Right? That is the reason. So AB by D equals to BL by EM, and this angle. So this side angle. So which criteria? By SAS similarity criteria, these two triangles are similar, okay? So, hence, triangle ALB is similar to triangle DME by which criteria? By SAS similarity criteria, okay? This similarity criteria, these two triangles are similar, right? And when these two triangles are similar, then sides are in a proportion. So we can write AB by DE equals to LB by ME, right? AB by DE equals to LB by ME is equals to AL by DM. Okay, now here we have to prove AL square by DM square. What? If the two triangles, ratio of these areas of two similar triangles equals to what? AB square by D square. So if we will take this AB by DE is equals to AL by DM. Okay, and if we make the squares AB square by D square, ratio of the areas of two similar triangles, here AB square by D square. So if AB equals to AB by D equals to AL by DM, then AB square by D square equals to AL square by DM square will be there, right? So here this is your third statement. Okay, and this is our first statement. We will write this second. Okay. Okay, now here we can write from this first statement. What is the first statement? AB square by DE square equals to area of triangle ABC upon
area of triangle DA. Means area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle E equals to AB square by DE square. And here AB by DE equals to AL by DM. So if you make the AB square by DE square, so AL square by DM square will be there. So hence you can write here AB square by D square. If you make the square, so you will get also AL square by DN square. Okay. What is the AB square by D square? Here, area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DA. So now we can write from this area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equals to AL square by DN square. Understood everyone? And this is our proof of this theorem. Okay, now we will see next theorem. Next theorem, the areas of two similar triangles are in the ratio of the squares of corresponding angle bisector segments. Okay, so now we take these two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle DEF. Okay, now we have to take corresponding angle bisector segment. So we draw here this angle A having the angle bisector is AX. AX is the angle bisector of angle A. Okay, AX is the angle bisector of angle A, and here we will take DY is the angle bisector of angle D. Okay, so angle bisector, what is the property of angle bisector? Angle bisector bisects the angles into equal measurements. So here this angle BAX and CAX, and here ABY and FDY, these are the equal, right? So here what is the given for us? The two similar triangles are there, right? So here triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Also, what? AX and DY are the angle bisectors of angle A and angle D. Okay, angle AX and DY are the angle bisectors of angle A and angle D respectively. Okay. Then what we have to prove? We write to prove the areas of two similar triangles are in the ratio of the squares of their corresponding angle bisector segment. So area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equals to what are the squares of the corresponding angle bisector segment. So AX square upon DY square. Okay, now we will start proof. When we will start proof? Since ratio of areas of two similar triangles is equals to ratio of the squares of any two corresponding sides. Okay, so what will be there? Here area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF equals to AB square by DE square. Okay, this is your first statement. Okay, we will take, right? Now here in triangle ABC and triangle DEF, how these two triangles
triangles, these two triangles are similar, right? So now triangle ABC is similar to triangle DF, right? It is already given for us. So if the triangle ABC is similar to triangle DA, so what will be there? Angle A equals to angle B. Okay, angle A equals to angle B, which is given information for us. Now here, angle A and angle B are equal. So we have taken here AX is the angle bisector and DY is the angle bisector. So here, and because of this AX, angle is bisected, right? So here we write half of angle A is equals to half of angle B. So what is the half of angle A? Angle BAX. Half of angle A is angle BAX. Okay. Angle BAX equals to half of angle D. We will take this EBY. This angle we will take, right? So angle EBY. These two angles. Okay. Now, these two angles, angle BAX is equals to angle EDY. Now we'll take triangle ABX, okay? Now, in triangle ABX and triangle BEY, these two triangles we'll take. In this angle BAX, we have already got here angle BAX equals to angle EDY. Angle BAX equals to angle EDY. Okay. And also angle B equals to angle E. Angle B equals to angle E. What is reason? Because what and triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Okay. So by AA criteria, these two triangles are like a similar triangle, right? So hence we will write triangle ABX is similar to triangle DEY by which criteria? AA similarity criteria. Okay. So here these two triangles are similar, and when these two triangles are similar, then sides are in a proportion. So we can write here ABY
similar. So what is the given? given triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF if the areas of two similar triangles are equal. Means how this area of two triangle it is equal, right? So triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF such that area of triangle ABC is equals to area of triangle DEF, which is given for us. If the areas of two similar triangles are equal, then we have to prove that these two triangles are congruent, right? So to prove a triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DEF. Okay, now we'll start proof. Right? Now here two triangles are similar and here above the areas of two similar triangles are equal, it is given. But we have learned the theorem about the areas of two similar triangles, right? So here triangle area of triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF and hence what is here, angle A equals to angle D, angle B equals to angle E and angle C equals to angle F. Also what here, AB by DE is equals to BC by EF equals to AC by DF, right? When two triangles are similar, then corresponding angles are equal and corresponding sides are in a proportional. Okay, so now here in order, if we have to prove that these two triangles are congruent, okay, so in order to prove that these two triangles are congruent, it is only sufficient that these two sides means corresponding sides are equal. So what we have to prove, AB equals to D, BC equals to EF and AC equals to DA, and if we got this, then that two triangles are overlap to each other, means what, these two triangles are congruent. Okay, now here we will write in order to prove that two triangles means these two triangles are congruent, it is sufficient that to show AB equals to DE, BC equals to EF and AC equals to DF. Okay, now here we have already given that, now in these two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle DEF, we have already given that area of triangle ABC is equals to area of triangle DEF. Okay, if you take the ratio of these two triangles, means here not there anything, means always multiply to here one. Okay, so if you take this area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equal to, so what is remaining, this DEF will come from here, division. So what is remaining here, here will come 1. Okay, area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF equals to 1. But here only we write, but area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is what? Ratio of these two similar triangles is equals to the ratio of their corresponding squares of their corresponding sides. So here we write AB square by D square equals to BC square by EF square equals to AC square by DF square, and here areas of this are having equals to 1 we will equate. Okay, now if AB by AB square by DA square equals to BC square by EF square equals to AC square by DF square equals to 1, so we will equate with the each ratio with 1. So AB square by D square equals to 1, also what, again BC square by EF square equals to will be also 1, and again what, AC square by DF square also will come 1. Okay, so if we shift this side, so AB square equals to D square you will get here, BC square equals to EF square you will get, right? And here AC square equals to DF square you will get. Okay, so if you take the square roots on both the sides of this, so you will get AB equals to DE here, BC equals to EF, and here AC equals to DF, right? Now here we got AB equals to, in these two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle DF, AB equals to D, BC equals to EF, and AC equals to DF. And when we got this such a, then we can write hence triangle, here we will write triangle ABC is a congruent to triangle DA, and this we have to